For jump shots, as you perform your footwork to initiate the shot, the ball is brought up from the triple threat position and aligned as long as possible. If you catch the ball before shooting, it helps, as you set the ball, to have time to take the ball down and then back up in line with the iron basket, a movement called dipping. The longer the dip in line, the more complete the connection with the target.